As you are no doubt aware, the current administration has a